pizzamanmike.com. Today we're going to show you how to start your oven and cook your pizza. So let's get started. Every rental includes everything you need to start your fire, preheat your oven to cooking temperatures, and cook your pizza. Your kit will include a fire starter, redwood steaks, and your cooking wood. After you have positioned and leveled your trailer, you will need to stack your redwood steaks. Next, we'll need to add a couple of pieces of cooking wood to the redwood steaks. Then you will light your fire starter and place it under the redwood steaks. You will need to add wood to get the temperature of the deck to between 550 and 600 degrees. This will take approximately 1 to 1.5 hours to accomplish. When your deck has reached 550 to 600 degrees, you will want to push the fire to the back of the oven and add more wood. Your Pizza Pup rental also includes these ingredients to make your 8-inch personal pizza pies: 20 8-inch crusts, garlic and extra virgin olive oil, pizza sauce, Parmesan Romano cheese, oregano, mozzarella cheese, and pepperoni. When making your personal 8-inch pizza, you want to start with adding a spoon of extra virgin olive oil and garlic, 1 ladle of pizza sauce, smear it around the pizza, add a sprinkle of Parmesan Romano cheese, a pinch of oregano, add some mozzarella cheese. And the pepperoni. Before putting your pizza in the pizza pup, you'll want to brush your ash to the back of the oven. To ensure your pizza is cooking properly, check the bottom of your pizza, make sure it's turning golden brown, and watch the edges so they don't burn.
What your pizza should look like. Nice golden brown and cheese bubbling.